Here's how to cut up a banana into small pieces without a knife. What you're gonna do is you're gonna take a piece off of the top, take your finger, and this is crazy, but it actually naturally breaks into three pieces. And you can pull it apart into three sections and then break it up into little pieces. I like putting this on ice cream and yogurt, whatever you want. But now you know how to break up a banana without a knife.